you know, like something, like it make me something happy.
Yeah, for we can go camping together, hey?
I hope I never know what a bomb with Nan Olstein. Sorry guys, I gotta go. Go for telling the story, guys. Guess what? Meet Westcott. Get ya! Who's gonna miss me when I go?
Who's gonna miss me?
I gotta go tell those guys the story, but so I'll be back. Okay. He's going to come back. Yes, he is. Hey.
He's not going to be coming back. Because, you know.
Just going to come back, but... But what do you mean going to come? Definitely not going to come. Definitely what he can come back or what he did. You know, like, what's enough.
Hey, where's fievel?
Right here.
Where's fievel?
Shh. Is that in the story?
Passport? Maybe see. Don.
That one.
The wolf is right there.
Alright. Tell the story.
Okay, that's enough, Athena.
Tell the story. When are you going to tell the story?
We have to let you tell the story.
But we waited so long.
You need to forward the best you never complain and not complain at all.
Okay. Decency. Now we have to help them enough with Steve. But when they're asking me, oh, what happened, you could say.
Maybe it was never.
Or maybe it was a shoulder
scratcher. It is a back scratcher. If that was anyway, it was just a one hour scene just between y'all. And I was giving it to me. I want to mention to you in the story, but it's your story, fievel. So your story is not stinking. It stink up. Stink up? How you know? Stink up like a man's, like a beanies. Like an idiot man's bean. Just so, whatever that happened to your story, I'm gonna see. I didn't know how the story was. It's not there. It's not what you think. Story's not like a snail, it's not a ring-a-tang, like ring-a-tang or something. It is a ring-a-tang. So tell me your story.
And then this is my story.
I got it ready.
Yep, it's raining.
Thank you. heard of.
The fish!
$1 on the big proof race today. Five?
Proof race!
Banana is aerodynamic!
Watermelon is rollable!
Corn is tasty!
And they're up!
Oh, that really means the world to me.